my breadcrumb fish. Breadcrumb. Okay, we've got a Braxy cod. We've got a KG, King George Whiting. We've got the Braxy cod. We've got the other King George Whiting. Okay, we're gonna have them in the breadcrumb, just like that. And we're gonna have it with fried rice. There. So we're just gonna put it in the hot pot over here. Right there. And then we cook that for about, until it's ready on one side, and then we turn it over until it's ready on the other side. It's gonna look shit hot. And then we ask the expert, how's it taste? How's it taste, fathead? How's it taste? Good? Yeah? He's too busy at the moment in his IT.
No.
No? Okay. Yeah. No, he said. Okay. So here we go. We're gonna turn the pot again. So that's all ready. And we'll get in here. We'll put the KG in after the Braxy cod. Okay. And then put that in there, and we'll put that one in there. Okay, I've got the other burner on, see there? Starting to cook with the fried rice. And the fish is still going nicely there. I'll just have a little boteet there. You want to have a little bit of a boteet? All of that 50 gold and 50 crown underneath. Yeah, it's going to go a little bit longer. Garlic for the fried rice. Garlic, a bit of bacon there. Got other stuff there, and turn this one. Look at that, eh? Okay. Put this one in. Okay. Bit of a sort of sauce, mushroom sauce. Got a bit more there, right? Cod, King George whiting, some green stuff, because you've got to have green stuff. Fried rice.
Beautiful.
Look at that.
Fit for king. Because I'm a king. Yum.
Okay. That's my little cooking recipe for Breaksea cod and King George whiting. See ya.